How to extract audio from video. Sometimes, you may only need the speech or music in a video to listen to while driving, walking, cleaning, and so forth. As such, separating the audio track from a video is a good way to go, as long as the tool you are using can handle all the video and audio files and deliver great sound quality. In this video, we're going to show you how to extract audio from video files using VideoProc Converter. It's a simple yet powerful converter that can detach audio from MP4, MOV, etc., and save an MP3, M4A formats for all your needs. And at the end of the video, we'll show you how to adjust the sound quality and audio codec options. Before we dive in, let's download VideoProc Converter with the link in the comment below. Now, open VideoProc Converter. Click Video. Click Add Video to import one or multiple video files. Next, open the Music tab. Select a format to save the audio file. Generally, we choose MP3 because it's widely supported. For better playback on iPhone, choose M4A. If you want to combine these audio clips into one file, check the Merge option here. If not, cancel this option. Browse to select an output folder. Hit Run to extract audio from the videos and save them on your computer.
G'day, today's video is going to show you how you resize any video to adding subtitles. It's TikTok, 9:16. So we have 16:9 and 4:3 and 1.
How to adjust audio quality. Before you hit the Run button, open the codec option in VideoProc Converter. Here you can drag the slider to the right side to improve the output quality, and vice versa. Furthermore, you can change the sample rate and bit rate. For better quality, make them the same as the source file. Now click Done to apply the changes to the current file. Click Run to export. That's all for today. Hope you enjoy the audio to the fullest. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video.